Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn a poem in course book, Oh Look at the Moon. This poem is written by Eliza Lee Cabot Fowler. In this poem, we are going to learn about the phases of the moon. That means, as the moon travels around the earth, different parts of the moon are lit up by the sun. These are called phases of the moon. The poem talks about the moon being small 1 week and then growing bigger and as round as an O. So in this poem, the poet is describing the change from new moon to full moon. So children, what is the difference between new moon and full moon? During a new moon, the moon is not visible to us on earth. So the moon is located between the earth and the sun. But the moon is so close to the sun that the part of the moon facing the earth is not lit up, and so the moon is not visible to us. And this new moon occurs once a month. Okay. And after the new moon, we begin to see the moon a little by little. Then comes the full moon. When the moon appears fully lit up to us on earth. The earth is located directly between the sun and the moon during the full moon. So hope you understood the difference between full moon and new moon. Let's read this poem about the phases of the moon. This poem has 3 stanzas with 4 lines. Oh, look at the moon. She's shining up there. Oh, mother, she looks like a lamb in the air. In this first stanza, the little child looks at the moon shining in the sky and tells his mother that it looks like a lamb in the air. So here you can see that the child is looking at the moon and he is speaking to his mother. And for him, the moon looks like a lamb in the air. Next stanza. Last week she was smaller and shaped like a bow, but now she is grown bigger and round as a gnome. In this stanza, the child says that in the previous week, the moon looked like a bow when it was smaller, but now it looks like round as a gnome when it becomes bigger. Third stanza. Pretty moon, pretty moon, how you shine on the door and make it all bright on my nursery floor. In the last stanza, the child is talking to the pretty moon that shines on the door and brightens the nursery floor. So children, this poem is a little child's views on the moon. So while reading this poem, you can understand what the child has to say about the moon. So hope you understood the meaning of this poem. All of you read this poem and learn it and complete your work. Thank you.